kept it in shot. Now it's going to be on the video. That's brilliant.